Hey, Renetto. This is a message in response to what I saw as far as Lonely Girl 15 being a fake. I just wanted to say I understand. I feel your pain. Man, I understand that this is YouTube is an avenue for free speech and and I was shocked. I will admit that I was shocked too. The one thing I would try to console you and everybody else who's disillusioned about it with is that, on one hand, YouTube is actually its own collective in a certain way. And I mentioned this a few videos back, a long time ago, about 2 weeks ago, in a response to Bryony, Paper Lilies, about the issue of Paris Hilton coming on and making it a commercialized website. And I said, which I will admit, okay, that Paris Hilton is now a whole lot more real, because at least her motives are out front for everybody to see, rather than Brie, Lonely Girl 15, and her team. But I will say that we as a collective are not going to feed the deception any more than we can help it. I want to try to comfort people with that. I mean, if you look around, a lot of people have said that they thought Lonely Girl 15 was fake even before things like this started coming out. I mean, especially with the. Now, I will admit, I was subscribed to her at one point. I guess all I'm trying to say is not to worry about it. I don't think that when the collective ideal is smashed, that the collective is just going to let it happen. I think we're pretty keen on that, and we're even more keen on that kind of behavior now. And, actually, in fact, this is my challenge to Lonely Girl 15 and her entire team. You want to make everything else publicized? Make your apology publicized. Give us a public apology. Tell us what you did, why you did it, and say you're sorry for causing the things that you've caused, because a lot of people are upset. And a lot of people are disillusioned. And I don't think that's fair. I don't think that we're going to stand with Brie. I think we're going to stand with Renetto. Because he's homegrown, at least as far as I can tell, aren't you? I can tell you that I'm real. I don't even have an idea of what I'm going to talk about when I come up on camera. I just end up, like right now, I'm saying things that I totally didn't plan on saying at all. So there's no need to worry. And I want to comfort all of us out there. It takes a stronger person to say, I've suffered enough pain, I don't need to dish it back out. So let's be a people of peace. Let's be a people who can stand up and say, this is wrong, we're not going to do it anymore. And we're not going to contribute to it. Okay? So, Renetto, man, I'm with you. And the rest of us out there, let's take a stand. Let's take a rightful stand and prove to everybody else who might think otherwise that we really can be a strong community. Strong community. Blessings and peace.